Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and we've got WWE 2K17 news for you today in the way of the soundtrack announcement and who is responsible for curating the WWE 2K17 soundtrack, and it is none other than Sean Diddy Combs. He's scheduled to be on Monday Night Raw tonight, and ahead of that, 2K releasing the press release here detailing the curation of the WWE 2K17 soundtrack. Let's roll the video clip here with Sean Diddy Combs, and we'll come back and talk about the soundtrack.
Yo, check this out, y'all. This is your boy Puff Daddy, representing that Bad Boy crew. And I'm teamed up with my family over at the WWE and my people over at 2K to curate the dopest soundtrack for 2K17. The gamer audience is one of the most diverse audiences in the world. And the WWE audience kind of matches up with that, you know, WWE artists is very diverse. So you have to give people, you know, what they want, you know, and also what they need. And so we hit them with some rock, you know, some pop. We even hit them with some classics and even hit them with some electronica. But the WWE knew to come get the best, which is me, to team up with them. And, you know, even some artists called me up once they found out I was a part of it. This is a very prestigious thing. And so, you know, French Montana, one of the artists on the label, he said, you know, don't leave me out of this one. This one is big. Like, I grew up with the WWE. We've all grown up with the WWE. So putting together this soundtrack is a very collaborative effort. This is not my first rodeo with the WWE. We did the tribute to the troops. I've done WrestleMania with them. They even supported some of my new talent, MGK, and it also when I launched my network, Revolt. We're like one big family that kind of brings our talents together from the world of music and the world of wrestling and just understanding how to build brands. And we do things together. We trust in each other's like taste level and decisions. And so crazy, another hidden gem. That would be hard. You know, they're both two like freaks of nature. I would love to see that one. Let's make that happen.
Okay, there's a little snippet from the man himself in charge of the WWE 2K17 soundtrack. Now, speaking of the soundtrack, I'm going to run the list here of what made it on the soundtrack. You can see that as it scrolls on by. Reading from the press release here, 2K today announced the in-game soundtrack details for WWE 2K17, the forthcoming release in the flagship WWE video game franchise, personally curated by legendary hip-hop recording artist, producer, entrepreneur, and WWE enthusiast Sean Diddy Combs, aka Puff Daddy. The soundtrack will feature 13 unique songs from established and emerging artists that span multiple music genres, including hip-hop, indie, and alternative rock, heavy metal, and electronic dance. The full soundtrack is presented by Revolt Media and TV, a music cable network created by Combs. So there you go. You've seen the list fly by here. Been announced. What's your favorite for the WWE 2K17 soundtrack? I'm kind of excited personally to see some 21 Pilots on there, but what are you guys liking best about the soundtrack here now that it's been announced? Let me know in the comment section below, and we will be back for more WWE 2K17 news as it breaks. Until then, we will see you next time. Thanks for watching videos here on SGU. Go ahead and subscribe on YouTube at Sports Gaming Universe. Follow me on Twitter at NotusFan for all the latest info. And go ahead and check out that official Facebook page as well. Looking for SGU merchandise? SportsGamingUniverse.Spreadshirt.com is a place.